Hey guys, welcome to my channel. After updating your iPhone to iOS 17, if you change your password and then forget it, after entering the passcode multiple times, the iPhone still cannot be unlocked. So, how to solve this problem? This video will show you how to unlock your iPhone with forgotten passcode. Method 1, passcode resetting forgot passcode. In iOS 17, there will be a new passcode feature. Within 72 hours, if you forget your previously changed iPhone passcode, you can use the old passcode for passcode reset. After entering the wrong passcode, the forgot password option will be displayed at the bottom. Tap it. It shows that the iPhone is securely lockout and can access using the old passcode with passcode reset. Tap the try passcode reset option. Enter the old passcode to complete the password reset. Okay, enter a new passcode to set up your iPhone. This will allow you to access your iPhone. But this method needs to be executed within 72 hours, and it won't work if it expires. If your password reset time has expired, you can try the next method. Method 2, use Apple ID to reset iPhone. This method requires several conditions to be met. Your device has iOS 15.2 or iPadOS 15.2 or later installed. Your Apple ID has Find My iPhone enabled. Your device needs to be connected to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. Then enter the wrong passcode multiple times on the iPhone passcode screen. The Forgot Passcode option will also appear at the bottom. Tap it. At the security lockout prompt, you can sign in to your Apple ID to erase and reset your iPhone. Tap Start iPhone Reset. Then enter your Apple ID password and tap Go. Okay, tap Erase iPhone to remove the passcode. Wait for the iPhone to restart and then set up the iPhone. You can select the method to recover data and transfer your apps and data. Okay, this will complete the iPhone passcode removal. This method has a lot of limitations, and not all Apple devices are suitable for this method. Then try the next method that works for more iPhone and iPad. It only takes a few simple steps to unlock the iPhone. Click the link in the description to get it. First, connect the iPhone to your computer. Then click Start Unlocking iOS Screen and iPhone Unlock. Review the disclaimer and click Next. Now you need to put the iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up and down buttons. Then press and hold the power button. Wait for the iPhone to turn off and then enable recovery mode. iPhone Unlock will provide you with the latest iOS firmware available for your iPhone. Click Download and wait for the firmware download to complete. Once done, click Start to remove. The password removal process will last 10 to 20 minutes. Wait for a while. Okay, iPhone passcode removal is done. Now start set up your iPhone. Sign in your Apple ID and activate lock to unlock it. Select iCloud to recover iPhone data in data recovery. This will complete iPhone passcode removal without losing data. Okay. The above is the solution for the forgotten iPhone passcode after updating to iOS 17. If you want to know the latest iOS and Apple content, just subscribe to my channel. Let's learn more tips on using iPhone and iPad. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.